That is called tympanosclerosis, and that is just essentially scar tissue. You can see it going around the side there, look. That little sort of what looked like a hole is not actually a hole, that's a retraction pocket. Oh. That's where the patient previously had it perforated. And it's, you know, it's kind of healed to the point where there's like a really thin layer that's just kind of sucking inwards a little
It looks like deep and dark. I was going to say, I was going to ask, is it a current perforation?
Yeah, I mean, some general otoscopes, so we use endoscopes when we're doing our procedures, but otoscope is just a little handheld device, similar to what an endoscope would look like. But you can't go very deep in the ear.
No.
They probably have updated since I've used otoscopes, but the light source never was as powerful as what we've got with the endoscopes. So to somebody using an otoscope, that probably would have looked like a perforation.
Yeah.
I've completely talked over the ruler shot and everything in that one now. But just going through a little bit of information for you guys. So I think this is the last patient, I think.